Hey guys, what's up? Rudradatya here. Welcome to my channel, Brick One by One. This is my first video. So in this channel, I'm going to show you Lego builds, tutorials, unboxings and reviews, and much more. Today for my first video, I'm going to show you how to make a Lego phone stand. These are all the parts you're gonna need to make this phone stand. You can see I have made this base. I will recommend the color gray, black or white, as other colors may harm your eyes. So put these blocks here, attach them together, then take a 2x4 block, take another one and put them here like this. Then take a 2x6 dark clay block and put it here. Now take one of these curvy 1x4 modified bricks and put it away here, and then you'll need one of these 1x2 modified bricks. Put it away here and here. I'm only doing this for design, so you can choose the normal ones, there's no problem. Then you take two like these, attach each at the end of the stand. Take a 2x4 block and then attach them here. That's it, done. After you make the base, just add a few flat blocks so that it remains steady and together. These are all the parts you're gonna need to make this phone stand. You can see I have made this base. I will recommend the color gray, black or white, as other colors may harm your eyes. So put these blocks here, attach them together, then take a 2x4 block, take another one and put them here like this. Then take a 2x6 dark clay block and put it here. Now take one of these curvy 1x4 modified bricks and put it away here, and then you'll need one of these 1x2 modified bricks. Put it away here and here. I'm only doing this for design, so you can choose the normal ones, there's no problem. Then you take two like these, attach each at the end of the stand. Take a 2x4 block and then attach them here. That's it, done. After you make the base, just add a few flat blocks so that it remains steady and together. Guys, here are a few tips on how you can use your phone stand. Imagine you want to adjust your phone. Simply take this block and put it over here. This great thing about Lego is you can adjust it anyhow you want. Another technique is that you can put this here and here. That's easy, right? You can even put it like this and then press the home button. That's why I left this gap over here. I hope you liked this video. If you liked it, hit that like button. Share it with your family and friends. Subscribe to my channel and don't forget to hit that bell notification so you get the updates of my video always. See you next time. Till then, keep building.